Hey guys, so back at again for some other reaction video, and this time we have a choreography by Mr. Sean Liu. Mr. Sean Liu from Team Ely, he posted a video of the whole choreography. I've been waiting for that. I think it was like a week ago, you know, but hey, it's never too late. So we're gonna go ahead and check this choreography by Sean Liu from the song FK Twigs Figure 8. I don't know this song, so this is gonna be a really new song for me, and the choreography is gonna be amazing for sure, because you already know it's Sean Liu. So let's go ahead and let's start reacting to it. And I'm really sorry guys, I'm gonna have to pause this video multiple times because I do not want to get copyrighted by the song, alright? So hopefully you understand. If you don't like reactions, you know, you can just watch the video by yourself in the Team Milligram YouTube channel. Like, it remind me of like like when you're playing a video game and you just like a character. That's how he's standing right now. And the song is feels the same. Oh. Oh. I've missed this. Hey. Hey. Follow every detail of this new song that I'm just listening to the first time. This is so robotic. Hey, Shanu, come on. Oh, Shanu, come on, man. Hey. Oh my god, that was too much for my... I can't even follow, like... I can't even catch, like, everything he's doing right now. This guy is crazy. Look at that. What are you? Oh, a robot? It's not even music at this point. How I'm just thinking how they gonna follow this song. This is too crazy. Wow, let's take a moment. Oh. Okay. We have Jay and we have the Guzman, alright? Gaby? Okay. This is gonna be crazy. Oola. Hey. Ooh. Okay. They're synchronized. You can tell they're professional. They've been doing this like since they were born. I think at this point they made the song. It almost seems like they're the one who make the noises from this. Hey. Oh. Okay, back wings. I get it. Hey. This is crazy. This is so powerful. I don't like guys. Jay got this good. Ooh. Okay, Guzman just dropping the song. Okay, we got Bailey. Look at her. She looked like a character from like I don't know, Knives Out or some freaking game I just played. Look at that. Okay. Hey, what's this girl doing with her? Hey. Ow. Oh. Okay. Ooh. I like Bailey Soak a lot because her style is pretty lit. I need to watch more of her. Y'all need to drop some links of her dancing, because she's lit. Peace. Okay, girl, let's get it. Let's get it, girls. The girl with her is doing really good too. Like, she good. She dope. Ooh, look at her. She wavy. See how she just like punches. She like, ooh, okay. Let's get that. Oh. No, this song is crazy and they're just crazy. Oh. Something tell me how this man got some Nikes / Vans, the guy in the middle. I've never seen these Vans before. Ooh. Hey, they good. They lit. Who are these people? Let me know in the comment section. Who are these guys? Let them know they lit. Ooh. Hey. Hey, I like that back wing singing. Hey, wow. This dude in the middle is super clean. He's killing it. Look at that stance. He reminds me of Gambino. Like, he's about to shot someone like that. Hey. Oh, yes. Dear Casey Rice, of course. See? I'm not a character of this shooting Call of Duty. Look at that. This is like the team, you know? I'm about to do like a boot camp or something. Damn, she's serious. Ooh. They sell ripped joggings? Oh, she got her custom shoes. Y'all told me she designed this. They're lit. Ooh. Oh my god, they all synchronized. And her facial expressions, she's so into the beat. Hey, I know they're about to be in World of Dance, but let me know when the videos come out, because I feel like I've seen some trailers on Instagram. Ooh. Damn, even the hair is dancing. Like, wow, Shandu, man. Since that Muramasa song, I knew Shandu was the one to go. This was crazy, guys. This was lit. I don't even know where to start. Like, the choreography was amazing, the movement was amazing, the instrumental, and just like they're hitting the beat, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it was super great. Anyways, like, keep sending me these links, guys. I love y'all. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram. Give this video a thumbs up and suggest a comment or tell me what you think about this video, right? I've enjoyed it, and we're about to watch other choreographies, so stay tuned for that, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Peace.